I love the smell of destruction.
So, this is where the battle took place?
Yes, someday your grandchildren will read of my exploits here. Wait, do robots have grandchildren? Or even children? No matter. Soon the entire galaxy will know of my greatness, thanks to the biography you're writing. Whatever your name is.
I am biography analysis robot Neo 8 Yellow.
So, Barney it is. It all started when I received a distress call from the Asianikian Knights saying that they needed a hero to combat the mechanical monster that had taken over their city. The winged menace was 50 feet high if it was an inch. Luckily, I noticed a nearby growth pad. I made a few quick modifications using a magnitudinal quantification on the vertex of an ellipse.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense.
Were you there, nerdo?
No, sir?
I didn't think so.
As I was saying, I adjusted some doohickeys and stepped onto the platform and immediately grew to gigantic size. I was now ready to battle the monstrosity.
Use the circle button to fire my trusty blaster. Just stay put. I could fire my mega blaster by pressing triangle.
Hadn't run away. He was gathering up destructo energy from nearby power stations. Robot ninjas attack. Giant robot ninjas. Oh, no, they were bigger than that. They were bulky with ninjutsu. There were more of them. Many, many more. Ninjas were popping up everywhere. Punch these giant ninjas into those red power stations. And they were exploded. Yeah, that's it, giant exploding robot ninjas. Dodged out of the way. But, like any true hero, my quick thinking saved me. I knew I could reflect his attack with a nearby pharmacological what's-it-doohickey building.
Thank you.
must punch these giant ninjas into those red power stations. That's how the city was saved.
So, that's what you want me to write?
That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
Where to next?
Our next destination? Excitement!
Oh, brother.